and we have a bed of broccoli. As you can see, that's all in